The T860 two-year program provides the students with Cisco CCNA 1 through 4, networking plus, security plus, A plus, both hardware and software. So they could technically, upon completion of those courses, successfully go out and write certifications for each one of those specific certificates. Third year, though, T861, we step it up a notch and we have the students combine all their skills from the very first time they came into the doors of the college to the final semester main technical project, working in groups. They're actually working with a sponsor outside the college in the business world, and they are getting experiential learning. They are out there physically touching the environment, networking, testing things, etc., completing surveys, interviews, speaking firsthand to the owners, the clients of businesses to see what they need. The experience from this is amazing. The students always come back and say what a wonderful experience it was, and we're so glad we took this course, etc.
The strength of the St. Clair College graduate is that they have much more focus in the classroom on building practical skills that can be applied in the workforce directly.
The students that come from St. Clair to do the technical project gain that much more knowledge while they're here. Even stuff that's not a requirement, just walking through the data centers and seeing how things, how servers are labeled, how the networking cables are color-coded, and just like the organizational skills that make our lives and simplify our lives on a daily basis.
You're going to get a lot of hands-on experience when you come through this program, and that just translates to real-world skills that'll get you hired when you're looking for a position.
What I didn't expect when I started is the amount of actual business that you learn along with your hands-on skills. When you're learning about hardware and making a network come together and work properly, you're also, some of your courses are taking the time to learn, teach you how to do proper documentation, how to learn business skills, how to deal with, you know, should issues arise in a business, and how to conduct yourself in that kind of environment.
People should choose to come to St. Clair College because it's very hands-on. The teachers are very collaborative with the students. There's small classrooms in a lab environment for a good number of the courses, so you get that one-on-one feel with the teachers, and it helps a lot of students learn, I find, because they're able to work with the teachers so closely.
That's one of the more important aspects of our program, is being there for the student, being student-centered. People can say that, or you know, colleges can say that, but from the heart, I really feel that. That's one of our pluses, that many people comment along that lines, how, you know, approachable our faculty and how helpful they are, and I think that's very important.
I truly think that the program gives the student a great foundation to start their careers on, and really the sky's the limit for them, whether they want to be an IT consultant, a technical administrator, technical analyst, an IT administrator, a director, whatever they want to be. They have the potential to be that with this program.
I have placed a lot of St. Clair graduates with employers around Windsor, and I have not regretted it yet.